This is my favorite Pandora radio station for the holidays. Polar Express Radio. Love it. Let's have a listen. I love my coffee. Good morning, guys. Day number two. Countdown to Christmas. We're moving right along. I was thinking last night about this advent calendar and how much fun I had building them little cars. And I'm like, what am I going to get tomorrow? Like, I don't know. It's like I'm getting a little Christmas present every day all the way up till Christmas. And I love Christmas. And I love coffee. And I love morning. And I love Lego. This is a good day. So yeah, let's just get right into it. Let me find number two, and we'll bust it open and see what we get. Alrighty, there's our little cars from yesterday. And let's see. Number two. There is number two right there. I'm going to bust into this dude's house. So let's poke this. There we go. We got it. What are we gonna get, guys? It's so exciting. I'm so excited. Almost can't contain myself. Okay. I think it's a minifig. I think we got a minifig because I see a face in there. Alrighty, let's put this together real quick. We've got pretzels. I mean, this is pretty self-explanatory. These minifigs are real easy to put together. Just stick his head on. Twist it. Around to the front. Put his legs on. Oh, I think that's backwards. We don't want to have his legs backwards. And he's got a hood. Wait, it goes this way. Oh, look, he's all dressed, bundled up for a Christmas time. And then, what are these? These are, I think these are like, I don't know what these are. It shows right here. Oh, it's a camera. These are cameras. So he can take a picture, or he can hold a pretzel, or he can hold a remote control car. And you know what I'm gonna do with these remote controls? I should have done this yesterday. I'm gonna put a red and a green on there for stop and go. Get that over there. I don't wanna lose it. Okay. Put that on there. And put that on there. Yeah, now it's like, you know, go, stop. That makes sense. And he gets to hold it. He gets to play with the remote control cars out in the snow. And he's gonna do video of it as well. Because, I mean, that's absolutely what I would do. So he's recording and playing. See? So here's our little minifig. Got his camera out. Got his remote control. Playing with remote control cars. He's got another camera set up over here. You know, getting footage of around the track. You know, that's just what you do. Alrighty, guys, so there we have it. We got our little minifig. I was hoping to get a minifig just to start setting the scene and you know, put the little control in his hand. And this is really cool because now we're starting to put together, slowly going to start putting together this little village. And you're going to have like little things setting up all over the place. And we're slowly going to start building a little Christmas village. And by December 24th, it's going to be complete. I'll have a complete little Christmas scene. That's pretty neat. I mean, come on. And I love Legos. So, very quick build. Didn't take too long. Took a little longer to put the cars together. These little minifigs go pretty quick. But, I mean, we're just going to keep busting them open and seeing what we get. I think it's exciting. I'm looking forward to tomorrow already. So anyway, thank you guys so much for joining me with today's Countdown to Christmas. Day two already. Moving right along. It is going to be Christmas before we know it. I don't want it to come too fast, though. I like the build-up to Christmas. I like the anticipation of Christmas. I really don't like when Christmas is over. Like, the day after, you know, it's kind of ho-hum. You built up all this anticipation and excitement till Christmas Day, and then it's just over. That's the way it goes. You get excited for summer and things like that again. So anyway, thank you so much for watching today's Countdown to Christmas. I will see you guys in tomorrow's video, day number 3. Very excited to see what we get. And yesterday, check out yesterday's Countdown to Christmas, and also check out yesterday's 25 gift items for the runner on your Christmas list. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in tomorrow's video. Bye.